can break apart the heat. If I seem a little unimpressed with this, an antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best, and your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message, and we'll discuss our big dreams, how we plan to take over the planet. So pardon my manners, I hope you'll understand that I'll be here.
Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be playing some Rainbow Six Siege today. Yes. I'm so happy to come back to this game. This game is absolutely incredible. It's so much fun. Let's let this load for a second. Operation Wing the Bastion. No, I'm pretty late on the whole Rainbow Six Siege game since this game came out. Like, I don't know when. I'm guessing years ago. So, I'm kind of late on it. But still fun. I actually played a game that's called Rainbow Six Vegas 2, and it's pretty similar to this game. Probably because it was made by the same company, Ubisoft. So it was called Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas 2 on the PS3, and it was still much fun. Like, I was playing it with my friend and we always died. But I remember that it was so much fun playing it. Dang, we still trying to connect to Rainbow Six Siege servers? Hey, now we're loading. We're loading up now. Hey, we're in now. Okay, so we're gonna play some situations. I'm gonna play two-player assault. Second time. Oh my gosh! Next situation.
Too many thoughts in my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my city don't show me no love and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations, I got more plays than all of these rappers combined. I'm going again, I've been going in, I'm fed up with so many things. I gotta just let it all out, I'm talking about the shit they've been talking about. Telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that. Telling me things about rap, talking the truth and that stab in my back. They will knock me off track, no, no. Too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I've just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm gone. I'm losing control but I can't let it go, cause I'm trying to get more and I've been in the moment. I've been in the zone and I'm moving alone. I don't pick up the phone when my family call, I've been doing it wrong and I don't know what's happening. Trying to get what I just been imagining, getting close and I just been examining all of the fiction the game has been packaging. I come from a town where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job but they don't even like it. I won't be put in a box, nobody telling me what I should rock. Nobody telling me what I should drop, cause I do what I want and just know I don't stop. Recording till 4 in the morning, they snoring, I'm pouring my soul into every story. I'm writing, producing, I mix it, I master, I'm building my craft and I'm not looking back. I've been going doing things I wanna do when I want to. Everybody wanna get away but they not do. Everybody wanna copy you but they not you. Everybody wanna be cool but they not new. Whoa, look how I go, gon' be a dentist, I still got the flow. Never gonna lose cause I'm still doing both. Never gonna lose cause I've been on the road. Come to your state and I'm killing the show. Know that I'm young and I still gotta grow. Know that I'm working the most, no I'm never gonna choke. And I'm looking back down on the people below.
I've been keeping real, I've been doing what I feel. I've been out here trying to kill every beat. I know I will, everything I'm working on. Every night another song. They've been quiet all along. They gon' notice when I'm gone.
They got a pistol, man.
Six midgets that be fire juggling. Maybe it's just me, cause my mind is struggling. Babes, boyfriend is acting like a clown. Know what's going down every time that we in town. Take a look through the peephole. Yo, everybody's getting geek, bro. Stop the hate and let them leaks know that we turn the club into a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show. Turn the club to a freak show.
Oh no. Are you kidding me? I was trying to rappel down. killed myself. See that? I tried to rappel down and then I fell. Anyway, I'll kill these guys now. Again.
Have to learn.
get to the extraction zone. Right here. Here we are.
Set the hostage free. You need to resecure the hostage.
We good. We finished that mission. Situation.
We are the Montage Parody Makers, and this is how we roll, motherfucker.
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in
the area. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
They used to reinforce this to fix up holes. Did I find this wall? Did I find that one? Go ahead, this one. This is what I'm talking about, I'm gonna reinforce like this. He almost killed this baby. Oh, it could be safe. myself. We got it, let's go. Nice. Dude, don't you choose there? Challenge chase, obviously, is gonna come from that. It's already cheaper. Supposed to. Okay. Nice. Well, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later in the next.